Did you know? One of the early ideas they had for the original 1990 Ninja Turtles movie was that they would have taken an approach similar to the Roger Rabbit movie from 1988, with animated Ninja Turtles existing and interacting with actual people. This concept was quickly turned down, and we would end up getting the legendary turtle suits from the Jim Henson Creature Shop instead. But what do you think? Could it have worked?